there's been a huge community outpouring of support for GAY and the kind of space that it's provided for performances, for communities together, and that space got taken away very quickly through a change of management. And so what we're out here tonight is to show that that's not okay, that you can't just take our spaces away from us, and that it's really important that there's spaces for trans people, for our queer people of colour to come together, to celebrate who they are, to fight for progress, and to just party in kind of safe queer spaces.
I was given GAY sort of as a joke. It was meant to be like, oh, everyone wants a safe space, so we'll just give this to Aaron and he can just create that space. And it's been such a privilege over the past year and a half that like so many non-binary people, so many trans people of colour, so many like gay and lesbian people can come and wear what they want, not be harassed or groped or treated like shit, like feel like you're part of something.
Before we march tonight, I want you guys to keep in mind of the women that have come before us. I want you guys to think of the Carmens. I want you guys to think of Felicia. I want you guys to think of Ramon. All the trans women who have built the street.
Dear white gay men, you want to call off your chosen family. You want to be friends. Well then wake up and pull off, because we ain't feeling no love. Because there are plenty white gay men out tonight, but instead of standing in solidarity with us, they're shaking their ass at those racist, transphobic clubs. There would be no LGB without the T, so pay some respect.